Sai Ram children, today in value education we are going to go through chapter number 8, Onam. Now Onam you all have heard, right? It is a festival which we celebrate, correct? So what this festival is all about, what are the stories related to these festivals, where it is celebrated, how it is celebrated, that we are going to understand in today's chapter. So let us start. Onam is the biggest and the most important festival of the state of Kerala. It is celebrated with joy and enthusiasm all over the state by people of all communities. This festival is celebrated in the beginning of the first month of Malayalam calendar. This corresponds with the month of August and September, when the land is lush green after the monsoon. The festival of Onam lasts for 4 to 10 days. As the legend goes, an Asura king named Mahabali ruled over the state of Kerala long ago. He was greatly loved by his subjects. He was just and the people were happy and prosperous during his reign. In fact, Kerala witnessed its golden era during his reign. Apart from all his virtues, King Mahabali had one shortcoming. He was very proud. Okay? He thought that there was no one greater than himself. So God wanted to test him and put down his ego. Therefore, in the guise of a dwarf Brahmin boy, Lord approached King Bali for alms. What is alms? Alms is anything that is given as charity. Okay. So here what happened, children? Ki there was a king, Asura king named Mahabali. Okay, so he ruled over the state of Kerala long ago. Okay, he was a just king, he was a very good king, but he had only one thing, that is ego. So what happened? God wanted to test him. So God disguised himself. Okay, guise means disguised himself, and God disguised as a dwarf, okay, Brahmin boy. Okay. And approached King Bali. And what did he ask? He asked for alms. Alms is anything that you give as charity. As he was short, he was called Vamana. Okay. Lord Vamana asked Mahabali for land equal to his 3 footsteps. True to his word, the king granted the boon. The king said, okay, I will grant you. Lord Vaman suddenly grew very big. He covered the whole earth in one step and the sky with another step. Then he asked Mahabali, where is the land for my 3rd step? Here, said Mahabali, and pointed to his head and bowed. Mahabali understood that Vamana was God himself. God placed his foot on his head and pushed him down to Patala, which was a punishment for his pride. Then what happened? But now Mahabali's subjects were grieved. Okay. They prayed to God, oh God, please let us have our good king back. He was a very good king, correct? So everyone was grieving, okay? They were very sad. God said, he shall come back to you once in a year. It is on Onam day. To welcome King Mahabali to his land, houses are cleaned and everyone wears new clothes, gold ornaments, etc. People create a multicolored floral decoration on the ground in front of their houses called Pukkalam. Young Children, especially girls, gather and lay out the flowers in elaborate patterns. Competitions are also held to create these floral designs. In recent years, floral designs are evolved from the traditional shapes to unique design depicting different cultural and social aspects of Kerala life. Onam cannot be complete without the snake boat race. Vallam Kali. About 100 oarsmen. What is oarsmen? It is someone who rows the boat. Okay. Row huge and graceful snake boats, and men and women come from far and near to watch the snake boats skim through the water. So they have this competition, okay, on a snake boat. On Onam, feast is traditionally served on banana leaves and includes delicacies like sambar, rasam, payasam, avyal and kuttu. Thus, people make all efforts to celebrate the festival in a grand way and impress upon their dear King Mahabali that they are happy and wish him well. So this was a very good story. Children, these are the questions related to our chapter. Okay. Please go through it and find the answers. Question number one is, when is Onam festival celebrated? Second question is, when did Lord Vamana place the 3-foot steps? Where did Lord Vamana place the 3-foot steps? How did people welcome King Mahabali? Then why were Mahabali's subjects grieved? Then what do you mean by Pukkalam? On what is the Onam feast served and what does it contain? Then how is Onam celebrated? Eighth question is, which competitions are held during Onam festival? Then why is Onam festival celebrated? And the last is, which race is held by oarsmen during the Onam festival? What is it known as? Okay. Thank you, everyone.